Over in the distance, well, right up the corner, you see the first police vehicle. In front of Wako Wako, I see one or two police vehicles. I see some blue flashing light, indicating that they're still busy. But that's to the back of me. So false alarm. I'll be riding towards it. And we will see anything's going on at all. See police car cross. I see. I know. Yeah, they're already. It's boxed in again. Horses. More cars. Everything. So I'm going to drop my bike somewhere else and have a look. Hello. What we see now is that the restaurant has been boxed in completely by police cars, not allowing for any supporters to get close to it. And that's the approach they decided to take. The coward mayor of Utrecht and her police. In between a bicycle shop and a taco place, there's still another restaurant called Kloek. It's a chicken restaurant, I suppose. And this place decided to close the doors for today because they couldn't really guarantee the safety of their customers. Really. Okay, peoples, what we see now is the little sidewalk in front of the bicycle path in front of the Wako Wako restaurant has now been cleared. There's only still a little, what is it, rainbow heart still there, but it's not the heart, but it's a five-colored rainbow heart. So don't be offended if you're not into that sort of thing. Also, here the alley, there used to be a little group of people also removed. So now it's pretty much... We have a street sweeper. I will show you. Gosh darn it. So, I don't think much is going to happen this evening. And pretty much all the supporters for the restaurant are on this side. Where yesterday, if you remember, we found the woke people. With their, well, one of them at least had the My Little Pony hair with the typical asexual frame in front of her eyes or around her eyes, whatever you make of it. So I'm not going to take much longer here. There's a warm bed waiting for me at home. Thank you for watching. Bye.